But the next time I come in, like I've done the other day, our two, put them in on Monday, just put them in the box at night, next day put the scratch car and go to those in the car and I've heard them just forgot about them again. Like, you'd normally do a week or two, but they were just so good. I forgot about them, you know. But straight in the car, and they've been out for 3 months. They learn. This is a lot of sponges now, they just learn so much better. Prodigal Shielsters.
Prodigal Shielsters?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is one of the blue covers. Nick Kynes' brother. That one had a magnet spring. They both had some really nice horses.
Oh, so Prodigal Shielsters could...
Well,
yeah, these days,
have they?
I think
they
was the best you can.
Yeah, like, I mean...
I think he's done it as best he can.
A lot of people
probably just don't want him. No, they don't.
I think if you're going to bring Australia in, you really just go balls out and go, don't
you? Well, you're like Auckland reactors. They did go out, but probably the first year they wouldn't have made any money.
No.
Because it would have been spent on all on advertising.
Yeah. I think if you want to make it, it might be a nice walk. I've got to sort of get together now, and I've got to fix the...
So what is that now? Is that a...
Bit of same age. No, the same age.
Same age.